It's a really hard day. It's a tough day for us. We try to control the race for the keep Alberto in the good position for the last part. I'm excited and nervous also because I know it's last day because tomorrow it's 9Ks. So it's not for me. Okay, I need to race, but it's only for fun. And so today it's the important day for all the Vuelta. And in this moment I'm nervous, yes, but after when the race starts, when I try to catch the breakaways or attack or everything, you forget everything, you try to do your best, and so after everything passed. For me it's I'm very proud for staying in front with the best guys, no? It's with the best guys of the Vuelta. From Alberto, Valverde, Purito. If I'm there and if I can pull really hard for Alberto, for me it's like I'm winning the Vuelta. Because it's not happened so many times. And I try to do this work, and I hope I can do it. And if I can do this work, I'm very, very happy. Thank you.